time. Well, every time I like something, it's fine.
Did you see that new boy Larry's on the garbage run?
Oh.
It's always good to see a new face around here.
Yeah. Seems to have picked it up quite quickly. What's the matter, sweetie? Another late night?
Yep.
So, what are you up to today?
I am just picking up some parts from town, and then I've got a meeting at Jake's tonight.
Well, that sounds like fun.
Speaking of work, how's the job searching going, Carrie?
I'm sorry, Steve. I just haven't had the chance yet. I've been too busy with the game. But Jake and I are getting really close to finishing it. Speaking of which, do you think that I could borrow like $10 for those parts I was getting?
It's good to hear that your game's nearly finished, Carrie.
Dad. Can I borrow some money?
Look, we can't keep funding this hobby of yours.
This is my job, Dad. I'm not just playing around all day.
Okay, so maybe you can use the money from this job of yours to buy the parts then. Or maybe you can ask one of those boys you're always hanging around.
Steve. Look, Carrie, your father and I are just worried that this game thing isn't going to work out. I know. Why don't you go to that place down the road? You know, the job place. What's it called?
Next Step.
That's the one. I bet you could get a great job through there.
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, that's great news, Carrie. Oh, and you know what? I ran into John's mum the other day. You remember John, your old friend from primary school? And he just got a great job through there. Apparently, he just loves it. He feels like he's really doing his thing for the community. I think he's really trying to do something.
Hi, how can I help?
Look, I was just gonna ask how this all works.
All you need to do is fill out the green form and wait for your number to be called, mm-hmm. But make sure to only put your name on the pink form. And make sure not to touch the yellow form. Next.
Carrie, my girl. It's good to see you in here. Let me be the first to say that I'm sure we'll find something important for you to do.
I'm sorry. Do 43. I know you?
That sounds like a bingo, my girl. You're up.
So I think I've finished filling out the forms.
We now need you to return to finish the process. How does 3 p.m. sound?
Look, actually, I still have a few more things that I need to do, so...
Here's your temporary check to hold you off until you begin the process. Next, please.
Oh, my God. Are you okay?
Carrie, my girl, you've done a very good thing here today. You've taken the first step to a new life. Your mother and father are going to be very proud of you.
So, I was testing the game out last night, and it's really close. It just keeps on crashing, so I need to fix up a few lines of code. Huh. That's strange.
What's strange?
Everything's working fine now. Okay, so for the soundtrack, I was thinking that you could do something pretty... Hey, you listening?
What's the point, Carrie?
What do you mean?
I don't think I can do this anymore. I think I'm done.
Sorry?
I just don't know if it's worth it anymore. How many people are gonna play this game? Like, a dozen?
You don't know how to do anything else, Jake. What, are you just gonna bum around here for the next 10 years?
Well, at least I'm trying to do something with my life. Look, I don't know what it is I'm going to do. I just know that this isn't it.
We put everything into making this game, and there are no choices in any one of these. I mean, Carrie, you haven't heard from Paul for a couple of weeks. I need to start thinking
more about my life. Look, I'm sorry, Carrie. What I'm trying to say is just
What's
that...
this?
It's nothing. It's some sketches.
Why did you draw those, Jake? There are heaps of them. Jake. Jake, what the fuck is going on? Jake, I need to know what this is about.
What does it matter to you?
I've seen this before.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I wouldn't forget something like that.
Show me your arms, Carrie.
Excuse me?
Show me your
what?
Arms.
No!
Show me
no.
your arms!
Fucking hell! Jake, fine! What the hell was that about?
Listen to me, Carrie. You need to leave town tonight.
Leave town? What about your arm?
Just leave. Forget about the game, Carrie.
Thank you.
You have an interview at 4 o'clock for the new department store. Me and your mum.
Hang on, Dad. I just came in here to tell you guys that I'm leaving.
What do you mean leaving?
I just need to get out of town to work on my game.
How long are you going to keep this up, Carrie?
I don't have time for this right now.
I just want to know if you're ever going to make something with
me. Well, that's not your problem anymore.
Carrie, we have tried to be patient.
Mum, I've made my choice.
Have you fully thought all this through?
Shut up, Steve! Now you listen to me, Carrie. Every time we visit our friends, we have to sit there and listen to how wonderful their kids are, what they're doing, and how successful they've become. And then there's you. You don't have a job, you don't have a partner, you sit in front of that bloody computer all day. So when they ask what you're doing, I have to put a smile on my face and say, oh, Carrie's doing great. I don't understand how out of every family, we're the one that's been cursed with such an inconsiderate child.
I'm not taking the fucking job!
I'm leaving tonight. Come with me.
Jake!
Let's go!
Why are you doing this to me?
We just want what's best for you, sweetie.